me was that many people don't know what happened after Helena Fischer tragedy.
Instagram and YouTube, I don't know, like most girls must be knowing
me,
and boys obviously didn't
make
up.
But
you underestimate us.
Yeah, exactly. So what happened was, this is a funny thing, but what happened was, like, after 1 year of living in Kanchi, I get a call from Rana Dipadati. Yeah, who is, I don't know, Balal Dev, who is who played in Bahubali.
Right,
yeah. What? And you know, he called me to his office because he wanted to discuss Kalki.
Oh.
And we met in Hyderabad, and he told me that he's gonna do a film on Hiranyakashipu.
Oh,
yeah. So his movie is gonna come next year, 2020. And I told him that I'm gonna come up with a book, Narsimha. I'm like, sahi hai. करेंगे साथ में लॉन्च करेंगे.
And you know what makes me really happy is that there are readers who come to me, there are non readers who come to me and like, that is the best feeling, because you know they're like, I have read Kalki, I have not read a single book, and I just love it.
And
that is something when you're making a non reader into a reader. And so वो ना उसका proportion बहुत कम, उसका percentage बहुत कम है. So what my agenda was that in Narsimha, I make the book shorter,
okay.
I make the book quicker.
It is very quick.
That's exactly my point. Because now a non-reader can just pick it up and be like, you know, he doesn't. So my agenda to write Narsimha was actually to get people to read.
Awesome.
It turned out pretty good for me.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, that trailer came out quickly as well, and you know, I just tried to make it as cinematic as possible for the
book. It is.
You know, that's what. Same thing again. Social media. The quality.
You can really do a good networking with the publishers and the agent and all those things, then you that makes a good writer. What do you mean? Is it?
Writer's job is not
is
writing
the,
a book.
The kind of a
There's a pretty misconception out there, at least like nowadays what happens is people think a writer is just someone who's writing a book. Especially in the commercial fiction. So a writer's job is not just to write a book, it's also to travel a lot, meet a lot of, create a lot of relationships, create strategies, create social media strategies, or creating offline strategies, or doing a lot of stuff. So nowadays, writer's job has become more difficult, as I would say. But I would like to live in a time where the writer's job is just to write, just writing.
Yeah.